I'm going to tell you a little bit about it. And if you'd like to touch it, you can put one of these little plastic bags on your hand. And you're more than welcome to do so as well.
You can go ahead and put your hand right inside of it. It's like you're writing on it.
Excellent. And now the first thing I want you to do before we do this, take two fingers on your hand and just want to touch your cheek very lightly. See how light that is? That's as lightly as we're going to make sure we touch the brain. We don't want to make any holes in it or break it at all. Okay? So I'm going to tell you a little bit about it, but you can go ahead and try touching it. What does that feel like? Is it smushy or is it kind of hard? Kind of hard? Yeah? So this is a grown-up brain, and we actually don't know if it was a man or a woman. We don't know exactly how old they were. They're always anonymous donations. But your brain is probably smaller than this person. You're a little smaller than a grown-up is. And if you take two hands and put them next to each other, two fists with your hands, just like that. That's about the size of your own brain with your own hands.
I can throw that out right over here.
Here, you can take a look too if you'd like.
Hold on.
Hey.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, you want to do the activities?